Accused Parkland shooter Nicholas Cruz appeared in court today. Prosecutors requested the release of his medical records in connection with a separate attack of a jail guard back on November 2018. Authorities say he punched the officer, wrestled him to the ground, and then tried to take a stun gun. Cruz is charged with criminal counts in that incident.